Okay, guys, welcome to part 20. I don't even know what part this is. I think it's close to 20. I don't know. All I know is I've done 10 and a half hours of gameplay in a single fucking sitting. Oh, I'm so pathetic. Well, 10 and a half hours of edited footage. Edited. Jesus Christmas crackers. It's not even Christmas, it's almost February, if not February. No, it's the 30th of January. But God, put an all-nighter doing the entirety of chapter prologue and one. Chapter prologue and one, wow. Yeah, well, here I am. I think this is chapter two. I think there's only prologue chapter one, two, three, and I think there's an epilogue to this. So that means we've already completed the game at least, so there's, five parts in this. So that means we're a good 40% done with the game. Good 40% done. If not, maybe a little bit more, a little bit less, depending on the length and the severity of these.
Spoiled my day. Bloody hell.
Let's talk to Deathmold.
You have no idea how delighted I am to work in tandem with you.
True, I have no idea.
Better times approach, Geralt. You shall see. I trust you're not bothered if I refer to you by name.
Not at all.
Wonderful. I feel we shall become great friends.
Cut the bullshit.
That remains to be seen.
Shake my hand, Geralt, to mark the beginning of our friendship. Don't worry, I've no poison needle up my sleeve. I believe one can learn much about a man from his handshake.
Learned anything?
You have the handshake of a warrior. Strong, decisive, dominating. You're the conquering type. The kind women love.
I was asking about the curse.
Oh, of course. What would you like to know?
Did you notice that not all the specters were aggressive?
Most would disappear when we neared them.
I think the curse's power corrupts the ghosts of those who died in the battle, turning them into draugrs.
Draugrs? Is that some professional name you witches have for specters?
They're demons, Deathmold. Draugrs are demons of war that arise on battlefields where the fighting was vicious and the slaughter particularly bloody. They are hatred and bloodlust in condensed form.
The name matters little. Do you know how to rid us of these draugrs?
A silver sword's enough to send them to their rest. But as long as the curse remains active, new ones will appear. The soldiers' ghosts are the key. If we could reverse the tide of the battle...
Don't delay. Grab your sword and start reversing.
I'll need some symbols of war that belonged to the soldiers who perished here. Artifacts symbolizing hatred, death, courage, and faith. They have to be magically active and linked to those who died. Without them, I won't be able to summon the ghosts.
Well, I've no idea how to find them. Apart from which, I know little about war symbolism.
I'll deal with the artifacts. I have another job for you. Have you dealt with curses before?
I've cast a few in my time. One victim sprouted donkey's ears and a tail, another's house burned down. Nothing too serious.
Shame. Have you removed curses, lifted spells?
Never had the chance. But I mastered the theory involved. Best in my class at the Magic Academy.
They don't teach you about curses like this one at Banard.
Glevis's curse is a fourth level blood spell. It's also known as the Archmistress's curse. A misnomer, for they've been cast by generally crazed mages or priests, not necessarily women.
You've done your homework. Explain this blood curse to me.
An ordinary blood curse is a trivial thing. You let a little of your own blood. Best done at midnight, surrounded by lit candles.
Sabrina had a whole pyre around her. Tell me about Glevis's curse.
Read about it for yourself. I have all the necessary literature. In fact, you only need the Great Encyclopedia of Curses, Spells, and Prophecies, and a volume compiled by Tessaire de Vries and Margarita Loantil, Masters of Magic on Curses Selected Writings.
Fuck.
Quite a tome. We've got our comet and murder. What about the coins?
We have those as well. Not enough for you?
No. Why do I get the feeling I've stumbled on some shameful secret?
A state secret.
If you don't tell me, your head of state may soon lose his head.
There's a plot afoot within the military. Those involved share a symbol, a square coin adorned with a fish. Let's do this. I shall in no way hinder your investigation, and you will reveal to me anything you learn. Should I happen upon anything related to the curse?
You'll let me know. So be it. Are you sure Sabrina cast the curse?
Positively. Curses of this kind are cast rarely. There have only been 6 confirmed cases.
How many confirmed cases of their being lifted?
None.
One.
What?
By a team of mages led by Archmistress Francesca Finderbear, whence came the curse's other appellation. In any case, Sabrina Glevesig was part of that team.
Small world, and one that just got a little uglier.
That's not all. The curse that Francesca and Sabrina dealt with was meant to end the lives of the last of the Tyson dynasty, the rulers of Kovir. It was cast by Scarlet Rodallega, a very talented but completely mad man. A prophecy and an activator were also involved.
I see. Sabrina just stole her curse from this Rodallega.
Precisely. Beside which the king himself and a company of armed men witnessed her casting it.
Why is Henselt still breathing? He killed the priest. Why didn't he burst like a ripe tomato under a dwarf's heel?
Perhaps Glevesig wishes Henselt to wait for imminent death.
I don't think so. I know a few sorceresses. They're mean, true, but they also want results. Sabrina cast the curse while roasting at the stake. Not the most comfortable circumstances. I suspect she botched something.
Are you suggesting Henselt may be safe?
I'm suggesting he could be saved, provided we cut him off from the heart of the curse, the Battle of Spectres. It's the weakest link.
How could we do that?
I don't know yet, but I suspect I could summon Sabrina's ghost and force her to free Henselt. First, I need to learn the circumstances of her death.
She died at the stake.
If I'm not mistaken, you need blood to cast a blood curse.
Precisely, unachievable otherwise.
Sabrina was bound to a wagon wheel. Where did she get enough blood?
She put a spell on a soldier who gave her a coup de grace. It was easy. The minds of some soldiers are so uncomplicated. Sabrina needed one of them to strike her, shorten her suffering, but complete the curse. However, this is where she erred. That whore performed miracles, gathered the power, got the prophecy and activator right, but fell flat on her face on the simplest thing at the end.
Don't get so excited.
She chose a fool, a bungler. I heard he thrust 5 times with his spear, yet the witch's soul would not quit her corpse.
There was no one guarding the pyre?
It was one of the guards the sorceress chose for the task. His comrades were irate. He spoiled the show for them. The king was no longer anywhere near.
In any case, blood flowed and the curse took root.
Yes, but the harlot got her due.
You're gonna help me,
Deathmold.
Of course, as the king ordered.
Listen up. You'll do the paperwork. I get the feeling you like it. I'll need a number of protective runes to summon Sabrina's ghost. They need to detain the sorceress's ghost and anything else that enters this world with it. Find something for me in your library. The runes need to be easy to produce. I haven't seen any artists around here. Apart from that, the Draugrs are likely to begin their forays in search of Henselt. When they leave the battlefield, they'll grow weaker. Your men should be able to handle them. Just equip them with silver-plated weapons. Henselt could also use something silver to defend himself. Over the entrance to his tent, hang a wreath of cinquefoil and fool's parsley. Inside, a fire fueled by juniper branches must burn at all times.
Where will I get so much silver?
Melt down your collection of pots for all I care. Just get it.
Those aren't pots, they're silver vases of Nazaire.
Last of all, give Henselt an instructional talk. Explain that I'll need him.
And what will you be doing? Drinking ale and fondling the camp women?
There's that, yes. Though I'll also prepare to summon Sabrina's ghost and figure out what I need to send the fighting specters back to the afterlife. I'll drop by and give you more work as I learn about this curse.
How did you divine that you might recover your memory by lifting the curse?
The only diviner I've ever trusted told me.
Interesting. That being?
A drunkard and a fool in love. He's dead. But keep your nose out of my past.
You'll meet your match.
Okay. Holy shit. Okay, so I completed that. Summoned before this. Sorcerer was aware that the Witcher is interested in the curse plays on Mavo. gosh, I gotta eat this. Oh, how precise clue. Gilson is around the camp. Okay, let's talk to a few of the soldiers.
We'll have to sit it out like hens on their eggs until this mist lifts.
It won't just disappear.
Hold on. I want to see, is there a shop keep up and right? I need to go sell some of my shit to lessen my weight and to improve everyone else's gameplay.
I'm done with this course.
Scared of Audrin, where are
the enemy have fed you their propaganda?
Bark, bog.
What if she's truly an anointed?
Audrin.
Don't worry about it. The Witcher will take care of everything.
No, no. Yeah. Go in here, let's sell the shit. Get it over with.
Salutations?
Fuck off.
Leave me be, father!
Leave you be? Your life's at stake! Why, your mother would have my head if anything happens to you!
No! This is about my honor. And ply what mother does to you, I'll practice. I must prepare.
Okay. Let's go ahead and talk to this guy first. I'm gonna sell all my shit.
I am Myron, Master Apothecary in Cape Geralt. Geralt. Provenance and profession known only to him, so be it. How can I help you?
I want to stock up on herbs and medicine.
Got a prescription?
A prescription?
I jest. We have supply shortages, so I can only sell you certain medicaments.
Don't worry, it's okay. I'm only gonna be selling shit. I hope you can afford it. It's a good thing those don't weigh anything. These don't waste. All of them, 50. So all of these, so all of those. Raven's armor, 43 orins. Don't really need it. So how much weight am I left with? 265. That's all right.
Leave me be, Witcher. I must train. No time for idle chatter.
Going to the slaughter like a pig.
Mind if I join you?
Think I've the right to stop you from taking a free stool?
No, right, but you might not want company while you drink.
And why might you want to drink with me?
Always better to talk business over a tankard. Let me buy a round.
All the same to me.
Getting sad drunk?
Mm-hmm. My son's decided to kill himself. He's decided to duel Lieutenant Avid, known as the Butcher of Sidorus. All in all, that makes him a dead man.
Lieutenant Avid, who's that?
A killer.
Plenty of those in the army.
No, killing enemies is not the same as slaughtering your own countrymen. The Butcher likes the latter, and he's good at it. The best.
They're going to duel to the death?
Are you that ignorant? We've been sitting here for weeks. Nothing is happening, and Hen said it don't like that, so he's organized some diversions.
You mean tournaments?
Not like tournaments, more like murders. Mock battles without the mocking. The jewelers really leave the arena on their own 2 feet. When our unit learned that 6th Company was putting forward the Butcher of Sidorus, there were no volunteers, so we drew straws and it fell to Sven.
He can't back out.
He can, but he won't. I've pleaded, I've begged, but my son's a stubborn one. The pup's got honor. But what good's honor to a corpse?
What if I helped you?
What kind of question is that?
Could I count on you in return?
Save my son, and there won't be a thing I wouldn't do to aid you.
I take that as your vow. Where's Sven?
Training in front of the canteen, near the mercenary's tent. You'll know him when you see him. Why did he have to be like me? Stubborn imbecile.
Are you Sven?
Who's asking?
Somebody who just might save your ass.
Piss off!
I wouldn't play the hero if I were you.
You don't know me.
I spoke to your father.
Ha! I'll wager he told you the sad story of Sven, who needs to be rescued.
I'm no wandering knight, and you're no princess in distress. I promised your father I'd help you.
Then go back and ask his pardon for tricking him.
Will you feel better when they kill you?
I'll certainly feel worse if I cower out.
I'm the last one who'd ask you to do that.
What will you do? Summon the Butcher and send him out on an urgent mission to deflower the Virgin of Edirn?
No. We'll fight as a pair against Latond and his second. Your honor will remain untouched, like a 12-year-old nun's petal.
Why do you wish to help me?
Don't ask me to explain myself. Now wave that sword around some more. We both need you to practice.
Hello.
I was gonna say, if this fucker's that guy, I swear to God, I'll hack his kneecaps off.
Surprised! They have a head.
I'm looking for Letond Avit, the Butcher of Sidorus.
What do you seek?
I want to try my luck.
Strange. Most shit themselves at the sight of my sword.
They say you're equal to a witcher in a fight.
They lie. I'm better.
We'll see.
You'll need to wait. I've a fight lined up already.
We could always duel in pairs. I look around and I see the cream of Kedwenny knights. Someone's bound to agree.
I am Edwin Lysom, known also as the Petal. If Latond will have me, I'll gladly stand at his side.
Why do they call you the Petal? I've no need for one who ploughs maidens simply for the pleasure of deflaring them.
You offend me greatly, Latond. I owe the moniker to the fact that I place flower petals in the mouths of the foes I defeat.
I'll be glad to see anything stuffed in the Witcher's mouth. So be it.
You know me, I'm not prejudiced. But I don't get it. What's wrong with those non-humans?
Sven, I swear to God, you don't.
Yes.
Some horse.
Unique among them.
Uh-huh.
Give me a minute.
Okay, meditate. You're gonna drink potions. I don't actually... Oh, fuck. Hold on. I kinda have to make some shit. Let's make some swallow. Damage dealt with swords. Let's do this. Boom. Okay, drink potion. Okay, so we're gonna go one swallow and one rook. And that, my friends, is gonna make me badass, I suppose. I don't know. Yeah.
Ready?
Let's go get him.
Most gracious king, noble lords, men-at-arms, shortly in the arena you shall witness the famed Letond Avit, known also as the Butcher of Sidoris, at whose side shall stand the Honorable Edwin the Petal Leesum. Opposing them are Sven of Somewhere and Geralt of Rivia, Witcher. May the gods favor the better men. Begin!
Holy shit. Okay. What? He just went shoot, 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 shoot. And I was dead. He made a swishing noise, and I fell over dead bones. I swear to God. His two little fucking butter knives split me in two. They cleft me right in half. Come here, bro. Or Bella. I don't know. You crazy fuck. You cleft me in two. Come here. Come on. Seriously. Okay, so I need a strategy to face this guy. I probably need to take out one or the other first. Ooh, hold on. I could start out with the Axie sign or the mind control sign. Control one of the fuckers. I need to control the swish 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 guy. Once I do that, then, yeah, this should all be good. So, without further ado, guys, sorry for the delay. I like to level my little targets. Because, yeah. But sweet Jesus! He twirled his sword and I went in too! Pretty much. I became a jar of chutney. I just sort of and I fell over dead. Choo choo choo. I mean, that took no time at all. I couldn't even block.
Most gracious king, noble lords, men at arms, shortly in the arena you shall witness the famed Leton Davit, known as Jar of Sidoris, at whose side shall stand the Honorable Edwin the Petal Leesum. Opposing them are Sven of Somewhere and Geralt of Rivia, Witcher. May the gods favor the better men!
Oh my god!
Begin!
Out!
Aha! Fuck you, buddy. Three against one.
Anyone know what it's all about?
No, fuck you. No, fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck off. Ha da 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 da. I'm scared. Oh. Get away from him, you girly fuck. Get away from him, you girly man fuck. You fuck stamp. Fuck off, you giant fuck stamp. You giant fuck stamp.
Hail to the victor! Glory to the vanquished! The prize in the contest was a noble title. Our gracious and merciful ruler, King Henselt, shall generously bestow this upon the young Sven. Heralds will announce the subsequent duels. Long live King Henselt! Long live Kedwin!
Thank Christ for Christmas. Right. Wrong time frame. Wrong religion. I think Christ is a figure of them. I don't think Christ is a figure of me.
Thank you. You salvaged my honor.
He salvaged that foolish head of yours.
I'm a knight now. The king himself will do the honors.
You were born in a pigsty where the labor came to your mother 18 springs ago. Nothing will change that. Witcher, I said you could demand what you will, and my word's no worse than a noble's.
You demanded payment for helping me?
Everything has its price.
What is it you wish?
Information on those who carry square coins.
Father!
Silence! Why do you need to know?
I just need to know what this is all about.
It's a long story.
I've got time.
It started before the victory at Brenna, when we split Edirne between ourselves and Nilfgaard. We were shamed throughout the north.
What's that got to do with the coins?
Everyone wanted to thrash the Black Ones, not play brother to them. A group of officers hatched a plot. The coins there mark. I don't know who gathered the first group of plotters, but the seeds of the scheme fell on fertile soil and sprouted quickly. Then came Brenna, and it all died down. The plotters themselves lost direction, though it seems they resurfaced recently.
Is Henselt dealing with Nilfgaard again?
Who knows? But he's welcomed that shriveled old bat here and spends time in discussions with him. That plot, well, the lads just want to prevent the Black Ones from meddling in our affairs. Not more.
You know a lot. You got a coin?
Yeah, I'm old. I know that he who gains power loses his heart. I'm past the age of taking the crown off one head and placing it on another. But my son still believes a monarch can be just. Why must you know if I've a coin?
I can't say.
And neither can you, father.
An old soldier's word is no handful of hay with which to wipe your arse.
I'll have naught to do with this.
Go to Madame Carl's brothel and ask for Whistling Wendy. The madam will take you to her tent and leave you alone. Wendy will ask what you wish. Tell her you want her smile to open the gates of paradise. Are we even?
Yeah.
And beware of Vincent Trott. He may be hiding with the conspirators. Dangerous man, that one.
Deathmore's looking for him. And if he finds him, we may all end up tasting the executioner's axe. That scoundrel falls into the sorcerer's hands. He'll give us all up to save his own skin.
I'll be careful.
Trott wears a magic suit of armor. He could prove a difficult foe, even for you.
Okay, that's a lot of story to go along with. Courage symbolized. Yes. No. Yes. Hold on. I'll be back. Sorry about that. Phone call. I'm getting more food for my fat ass to, you know, be sustained. If you could currently see the array my desk is in, you would probably either think I'm a complete fat ass or a complete fat ass. Or a Dr. Pepper addict. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12! Jesus Christ. That's from this one session.
Witcher.
What?
The king is impressed with your skills. He's called on me to organize a tournament.
If this goes on, his entire army will be slaughtered before he moves against Edirne.
This time it'll be a tourney of knights. None of that slaughter for the riffraff to enjoy. The king will reward the winners handsomely. If you're interested, find...
Odrin! Here, boy!
How'd you do?
Odrin!
What do you want?
Can I talk to him?
You're all right. I've heard you've been helping our lads. Talk away, but be quick. If the corporal sees you, he'll have your balls. And ours.
Bloody fat gun. What do you want?
information. I'm responsible for you being captured.
I don't understand.
I warned Yorvith that the Kingslayer had betrayed him. Your leader's alive because of me.
You lie! You're not one of us.
Never claimed to be. I'm not interested in your fight, nor in that of the humans. I have my own goals. I'm hunting the Kingslayer and need information. Will you help me?
I'd rather not reveal anything to the Dwan. Do you know Elder speech?
Mm-hmm.
Dithermen emirendan fest. Ev de sale emes up de mevne slet.
Seer here.
Ented verletho ken en stert dun verlea
wat.
Erte dreie ep dwan. Seret en ox vat gern est.
There were snake with their hands around the neck.
Wert. Visse egen. Erle egen.
We have no chance against them. Remember this, they killed everyone. Then somehow I rolled with me. Dun. And finished me off. Dark I believed I would met. Die from my wounds.
Ken vena de amna hest.
Then
they didn't mention that we should feed them because they didn't trust us, nor do we trust them.
Ete amet, ne second year, elesera.
Mekian behen et ben eset,
seret
ne ura jasn het. Erd heb orks garthe seget en et rothen kem hest. Te ern motha diam.
Rathain? Que diables, Rathain Verderel?
Vesenet Ruthin Beren Hensel Geralt Ruthin Hen Diarme
Enestrin Hen Nemea after this visit. That's all I know. Where can I find them?
No one knows. If
they're still near, they must have hidden the gullies. But that's like such a remedial haystack. Gullies are a real
Mesem treachled. Vekele elefene hestkem.
Niame herth. Este erbelf. Epkezen ken hest.
Fuentes ken.
Then kean
vat emer dorvat gern.
Vafel.
Quen erl vat gern hen linge ken.
Neme secht.
Oxen en seret est elle ken. Vel merth Gwynblade kenneth belk, veden emeth Gwynblade. Say at the step gathes en treth winnes. Vafel!
I need some of the courage.
Yeah.
What is it, Witcher?
Who's this Audrin you're calling out for? A Kedwenny god of some sort?
Audrin, a god? If you suggested the god of drinking, I might agree. He's a mate. We agreed to meet at the tavern, but he's gone and got lost. If you find him, tell him we're waiting.
How will I know it's him?
Oh, you'll know Audrin. Nobody quite like that cunt.
That's like how we talk about all our friends. Is it? Who the fuck's he?
Audrin!
Pretty please.
Here, boy!
What?
Audrin!
Vincent.
Audrin! Where are you? The enemy have fed you
trouble.
Their propaganda.
Something's brewing.
Ah. Hey!
But what if she's...
What is...
I heard you and your...
What's it to you? That's...
Do I look like...
Truth be told. If you want to wrestle, put down your orange.
Let's do this.
Adrian, where are
you? Okay, I was gonna say, if they will just be out of nowhere.
Adrian, where are you?
You're tough.
You're tough. ask around the Cadwani camp about the symbol of courage.
Where are you?
I'm done with this cursed place.
What do you...
I heard you calling out for Audrin.
What of it?
Just curious. Half the camp.
Well, he's gone and got lost. But Audrin's a good man. He can drink 6 noggins of liquor. One...
Wouldn't mind buying him a pint. What does he look like?
Ordinary, like any soldier. Except he staggers a lot.
As long as they pay us, I'll sit it
out. Audrin, where are you?
Audrin.
Big, Proximo.
Audrin.
I'm done with this cursed place.
Where are you?
What do you want?
How's the mood?
Food and drink are good, and the... Piss off out of here!
You're talking to an elder. So show a little respect, you pricklicker.
Respect for you? This is no place for crappers like you. Out, I said.
Aye, true. Join the pigs in the pen, that's your place.
Aye. I appreciate that.
Are you alright?
You'd best leave. Old Maverick ain't a good companion.
What I saw back there, that
I've bigger problems to deal with than the camp tramps. My nightmares have invaded my waking.
Come on. Nightmares are common.
One night, I walked to the riverside and sat there, staring at the stars. I must have fallen asleep. I dreamt of my birdie, her milk-white bosom, her gentle voice. I saw and heard her as if she sat beside me. And then that voice became a terrifying whisper. Curdled the blood in my veins. I opened my eyes, but the specter remained. It went on talking, hovering over me, stretching its mitts out towards me. I felt a deathly chill, and then it happened.
What?
Never been a coward. At the fore and fierce in many battles. But a human's one thing, a specter's another. No other way to put this. I shit myself, out of fear. Pants right full by the time I got back to camp. Since then, they mock me, call me the crapper.
My phone just started up.
I didn't see anyone mocking you. Well, except for those 2 drunks.
Then you haven't looked around well enough. I'm the laughing stock of the entire camp.
What time did the Spectre appear?
I went to the beach after my watch, so it must have been an hour before midnight. I've no idea how long I slept, but when I reached the camp, it was dawning in the east.
Why did you go to the beach?
During Hensel's last expedition, we stayed in a house there. My unit was on the lookout for Demoven's forces trying to cross the river. I just wanted to recall the old times.
So you took part in the campaign 3 years ago?
Took part? I barely escaped with my life. Leva, the brothel medic, saved me. Talk to her if you want to learn more. She knows everything about the camp.
I'll deal with the Spectre, but you should know a witch's services don't come cheap.
My soldier's pay is meager. Got but a few coins in my pouch and some pipeweed. Will you do it for that?
All right.
They've hired a witcher. Audrin!
again!
Okay, I'm gonna pause this real quick. Well, I'm back a little bit later in the day, but not back, maybe about an hour and a half from the last time I recorded. Yeah, just watched a little movie. Kind of depressing. Very depressing, actually. And, Bring It On. Little Sisters. Was unceremoniously barked at, beaten, and heard derision and sneering instead of farewells. Did not look like a regular drinking brawl. The Witcher always in this finding job and sniffed a mystery, hiding behind that rogue. He approaches all your learn what Ave insult.
Aldrin!
Okay, so I'm gonna do this one a bit later.
Aldrin!
How did you wind up here?
Still looking for coins!
What else am I to do?
Who do I spy if not the
You seem to know me.
And you're worse off.
You ride about.
I've no notion of songs, but the king's vested me with the task of organizing night.
Yeah.
Aldrin!
Hey, get out of the fire.
Here, boy!
Aldrin! Where are you?
I had a mate.
Watch the fuck out!
Do not disturb.
Okay. One. No. Goddammit, that I'm in this game. Okay. There is something else. Green Mole. That's a quest item. I'll buy it. I don't even know what it's for yet. Are you him?
Out!
Space. Ground terminal.
Hey, watch it!
We don't want no trouble here.
Relics, artifacts.
I'm interested in objects that belonged to the soldiers who perished in the battle 3 years ago. Not any old things. They have to be magically active. I know how to check.
That's not my speciality, Witcher. I deal in relics.
Got anything interesting there?
Ash from the stake where Sabrina burned. Nails that fastened the wheel of death. Splinters from the wheel. I've also got some metal parts and some of the martyr's garments. Whatever your heart desires.
Okay. Were you being serious about that? No, you weren't. You sly son of a bitch. Hold on. I'm gonna be right back. After that movie and that burger. Yeah. Can I have to go to the restroom? Blech. Where the fuck is this guy? Why do these guys never care that I'm taking all their shit? You know what? I shan't question. Apparently, I need to head westward. Over, like, here and stuff.
Salutations?
done
with this cursed
place.
Bloody
the whole camp's gone berserk looking for the coins. Grown lads with their arses in the air, scavenging round the tents like idiots.
Where are these coins?
Damn it! This is a brothel, not a minute.
Here, boy!
Aldred!
Oh, who the fuck is this? That's just the guards.
Get up, you piss pump. Your friends are worried sick about you.
What? Where am I? What am I doing here? This is strange.
Are you Aldrin?
Aldrin, that's right. And that one was a cunt runt. Not a proper whore, you know. I was all la-dee-da, I'll plow you nice, I says. And she done scream at me, like a bruxa.
Listen, Aldrin, you're so drunk a single spark and you'd be a torch. Now straighten up and shut up or the guards won't let you in the camp.
So I says to her, I says, Squirr, shmurr, what squirr? What the fuck, fish, do you mean? I wanna plow. And this cunt's prating on about square fish.
Tell me about the square fish later. We gotta get you back to your friends. They're worried about you.
Me mates? Oof! Oof, me brother, where is he? Oof! Oof!
Calm down and try not to puke on the guards.
Okay, you fat git.
Calm down and stand up straight.
Down. Up. Yes, sir. I'm going where I'm going. I'm not going where I'm not going. I'm going.
I don't actually know what I'm doing. Yeah.
Halt! What's that corpse you want to drag into the camp?
Private Aldrin. He's sick.
Looks like he slept in a vat full of booze. And smells like he fell out of a dwarf's arsehole.
Why, you limp arse prick! You saying I stink? Come here!
Aldrin, shut up. All right. Aldrin, come on.
Where do all these drunks come from? Shh, fuck. And the mice? I'm back! I won! Yeah!
Shut up, Aldrin. Let's look for your friends.
See? I'm going...
Aldrin, stop fucking around and get up.
What? Who are you? Oh, right. Wait a second. Oh, did you see that? Something just flew past my head.
bats.
One tanker, two tankers,
bats.
Three tankers, four.
Bats.
If you're feeling badly woozy, barf your guts upon the floor. Five tankers, six tankers, you look like a ghoul. Don't fall neath the table, tear your arse to the stool. Ten tankards onwards and your guts are like a stone. Can't even
I'm
see your prick. It's time to head for home.
Bloody cometh.
Dawn's light. Damn, he's bloody loud.
Odrim, let me kiss that mug.
And get word, Blair, morons.
Oh, brother.
Where you been?
They've hired a witcher.
Bat!
Still looking for coins.
Audrin, stop fucking around and get up.
What else am I to do?
Not gonna question it. It's a tempting man.
One tanker, two tankers, three tankers, four. Beer!
I'm buying.
Ever see a witcher spreading coin around? Well, ever.
A first for me.
It all depends on the company.
Hear that, cocksuckers? Now step the fuck away from my best mate.
Beer inspires great conversation.
Now that was beautiful, what you said.
So, what are we going to converse about?
I'm looking for work. Think Henselt could use a witcher?
Deathmold would make better use of one.
Aye. He'll cut you up into bits and look at them neath a scope.
Like a frog. Shut it. Deathmold's got long arms and even sharper ears.
Henselt trusts Deathmold. I think the king knows what he's doing.
He don't know shite. I stand by it. Deathmold's got him under his thumb.
Quiet down.
Folk are happy, though. That's what's important.
Folk have had Henselt about up to the top of their helmets. Things go on like this. They'll knock his fat arse off that throne. He don't look to his soldiers no more. Forgotten us, the ingrate.
Well, it's no surprise they want to get rid of him, huh?
Audrin, shut it.
Geralt's like a brother. I'll keep no secrets from him.
Who are you talking about?
A knave, greedy and cruel. Kills for pleasure. A son of a bitch has magic armor and plays tough. Thought he could do what he pleased until he caught Deathmold's eye. Now he's hiding. Too bad about them other lads. If Trot's caught, he'll give them all up. Heads will roll, I tell ya. Some peoples have come together to plot. They wanted me to join them, but I was too busy. And I don't trust this Trot. Them other coiners is all right, but Vincent's a greedy sadist.
Where can I find them?
What you mean, where? The brothel, of course. Ask for Whistling Wendy.
I'm not looking for a whore.
Once you have her, pay attention now. Tell her you want her smile to open the gates of paradise. Get it right. Except you won't get the fucker then. Ah, and give her this. I've no use for this coin. Won't buy me no beer. Wendy'll take you to them coiners.
How did you wind up here?
Boom. Hold on. If this is true... How many of these do I have? Only. The sisters. Boy, I'm on the cliff and the riverside beach, isn't it? Yeah, this is an actual one of those games I got really interested in too. Or interested with.
Oi, Witcher! Out in these wastelands hunting monsters? Well, if you see two of my men, tell them I'll rip them both brand new assholes if they miss muster.
What are they doing there?
It's a common malady. A day don't go by that some dimwit don't sneak out of the camp to go to the gullies.
Gullies.
We'll see if I come across anyone.
Luck be with you. You're a good fellow. Ah, find them and you'll see Corporal Zivic knows how to be grateful.
Arr.
Well, it was here yesterday.
What? What was? Oh. That hanging off the bottom there kind of scared me. Or sinking there, I thought it was something else. I thought it was like a bomb or something coming out of the ground. Now, little sisters, I'm gonna do these quests.
Life can be really strange. I fought the Nilfgaardians a few years back.
Dandelion.
I see you finally decided to relax. Have I ever told you I think you lead a very unhealthy life?
You mentioned it.
Evidently not enough for you to take it to heart. Anyway, the whores are quite decent here.
Maybe some other time.
You worry me.
I wonder what Sheila's doing in Henselt's camp.
You're not alone, because she's wondering what you're doing at the king's side.
How do you know?
She asked me about you.
What did she want to know?
I have no idea. I realized right off she was sniffing. And told her she could smell my fingers if she wanted. But that'd be all she'd get.
And she gave up.
Mm-hmm. See how careful I am?
Have you tried to, approach Vess?
I've thought about it. On the one hand, I've never rogered a soldier. But on the other, the clean clang of steel against steel at an intimate moment could put off even the most attentive lover. Why do you ask?
I just like to know. Heard anything about Letho?
They say he's hiding in the ravines. He's not alone.
I know.
I fail to comprehend exactly why you have it in for him. He escaped, so what? You're no king, and as such, are hardly in danger.
Letho knows a lot about me. There are certain things that probably only he can explain.
I'm not so certain you really want to know them.
We'll see.
Let's say you catch him. What then?
First we'll have a talk, then he'll pay for his crime.
Punishments vary.
But there's only one punishment for murder.
Murder.
Henselt's camp is abuzz with rumors about the events 3 years ago.
When you burn a sorceress at the stake, rumors spread faster than the seed of a lascivious baron.
I know you primarily value sorceresses for their firm busts, but I'm curious. What do you think of Sabrina Glevesig?
Sorceresses complain about feeling underappreciated, persecuted even. But let me tell you, Geralt, you live by the sword, you die by the sword. If they didn't meddle, they wouldn't be burned at the stake. They keep whining about the horrors that took place on Thanet Island, about the order of the world being destroyed. But let me ask you, who brought that about if not them and their scheming?
My memories and feelings seem inextricably linked. I seem to be recovering both. I believe Yennefer's alive, and I'll eventually find her.
Triss, Yennefer, that's some life you lead, my friend.
First off, we have no idea if Yennefer's still alive. Second, we have no idea if Triss is alive.
True. You seem to have two women, when in fact, you don't even have one.
Their kind doesn't die easily. I'll find Triss as soon as I've dealt with the assassin.
What about Yennefer?
I won't know what to do about her until I see her.
Still sticking with Triss.
What's it to us?
We should have our say. Take an interest in things. Or it will turn out like the mill in Stiltum. The one the smith from Jailmouth.
It's a fair chance of Henselt and Shillard invite.
Boring.
Are you Leva?
If you've got a growth of some sort and you're here for the salve, get in line.
Nothing of the sort this time. You were here during Henselt's previous expedition.
What of it?
I have some questions.
Be quick. Half of Henselt's nobility's waiting for this salve. They've all started pissing blood out of longing for the spouses they left at home. Three years back, it was the home of Malgut, the healer, and his family. While he helped us tend the wounded, someone murdered his children. Malgut couldn't come to terms with the tragedy and threw himself into the river. The children were buried behind the house. Their graves should still be there.
Did many soldiers survive the battle 3 years ago?
But a handful. The rest were just vaporized. Those who could walk dragged those who couldn't. All the survivors were horribly burned.
Holy shit.
I'm interested in that tower.
It's the remnant of a manor sacked long ago. They call it the Tower of Debauchery, since Madame Carol made camp at its foot.
The ravines around the camp, they don't look like they were shaped by nature.
They're proof of the great power sorceresses can summon. Sabrina's fireballs scarred the ground for many miles around the battlefield.
Wish they'd stop watching.
I'll let you get back to treating all those brave fighting men.
Greetings, Hansen.
Who is she? It's Madame Carol.
Make love, not war.
Go to the hut, the cliff, or to the cemetery.
Damn it.
Greetings. Greetings.
Okay, back once a fucking again. Sorry, these breaks are getting more and more frequent. I'm gonna try and have a after parents get home. Ooh. Search the area around the house. Well, summon thing. That's about it, but. Okay, I'm going to the basement. Wait, yeah, that closed up. Little sisters. I actually didn't know that this was here. Oh, that's here, because it offers quite a bit of loot. I don't even know what I'm looting at this point. Oh boy.
Take that.
We're gonna have to fight one from each, aren't I? That's down. That looks like it's up. What? Okay, let's go to books. Items in the right order. I'm gonna do this one. Boop. And this one. And that one. Aha! Hey guys, saw. Then looked down at my phone. Mulgit's notes. Just the houses surrounding and the beach. Okay, let's read Mongo's notes. Or whatever the fuck this is. Me, Nana can't be as users. I don't understand that language. Search the house surrounding and the beach. What the fuck is this? Down there. Something on the beach. I'm assuming. So now I'm just gonna really have to go. Hey, Moira. Moira, Marissa, and Marin. Marin, Melissa, or Marissa, and Malgit never died. The mystery of the graves. It's inside. I'm assuming it'd be inside. Meditate. Just a little after dusk. I'm assuming I'm going to be fighting a night wraith. Hold on. Gone. Okay. So actually I have to return at close to 'Cause
you're not the one we seek, though his aura is strong, even on you.
Impossible. I watched Maverick wash his pants.
Who are you?
I'm a witcher, and I'm here because you haunt an innocent man. You've ruined Maverick's life, and it's high time you left this world.
Maverick, innocent? That son of a bitch murdered me and my two sisters, then threw our bodies off the cliff. Our father, Malgut, died of despair. Fortunately, fate has brought Maverick here again, straight into our hands. Revenge shall be ours.
I need to find out if you're telling the truth. If your story checks out, I'll bring Maverick here.
Okay, I'm gonna go look at the graves. I'm gonna go look at the graves because, yeah. Moira, that's a girl's name. Marissa. Murren. Okay. Well, Mulgit seems to be the father, so that means that there would only be two sisters and a brother. Because there's Melissa and Moira. I know Moira is a girl name because I played Resident Evil Revelations 2 with that side character that had the flashlight. Yeah, that one. And then Murren, face it, if you name your daughter Murren, she's obviously going to grow up to be some sort of brute. No offense to anyone who actually has probably named their daughter Murren. Okay. Wait, hold on. It wanted me to go back to the cemetery. What did it want me to go back to the cemetery for? It confirms it! Moira, Marissa, and Murren. Final rest place of the Quack himself. Seems suspicious that someone would fish out a suicide's body and bury it properly. Geralt even considered the croaker might have not killed himself at all. The name Murren, without a doubt, male name, was another mystery. So, that leads me to believe this is some sort of trickery. So, this Maverick guy, this guy who's pissing his pants, I mean shitting himself, and I think he's innocent. I'm gonna side with him. So I'm gonna bring him back. Or no, I'm gonna talk with him, and then I'm gonna kill the wraiths. Or I could bring him back, so I'm just, god damn it. Charles, remember, before you initiate conversation with the dumbass, remember, ooh, hold on. Oh.
Move! Dodge! Dodge! Wake up!
Zoltan.
His mother called.
Greetings, Geralt.
Greeting. My heart rejoiced to see that.
He was slaughtering pigs at the time, so he takes a pig's eye and puts it between his buttocks.
Uh-oh. He does what?
Puts a pig's eye.
Okay. That fucker pissed on me. I'll have his nads in my hand. My hand, I tell you.
Not another fucking stone.
Blade. No, it's Gwynblade. How can I be so stupid?
I'm done with this cursed place. The bloody comet, square coins, and that bark.
You.
Have you managed
Maverick.
To do anything, Witcher?
I went to the house where you and your unit were stationed, found some interesting things in the cellar.
I know nothing of that. And don't wish to know anything. I just want to be rid of that phantom.
I can't help you if you don't tell me the truth.
If I must. Folks say that old Malgit conspired with the river demons. So much blood has flowed down the Pontar. It's the evil in it that the beings in the river's depths feed on. That's all I know, truly. Have you managed to do anything, Witcher?
The specters manifest themselves even when you're absent. They've burrowed deep into your subconscious. If I killed them now, they'd return instantly, so I need your help to destroy them.
If there's no other way, what would you ask of me?
Meet me at the beach, an hour before midnight.
Yar. Okay. Yeah, the beach just before midnight. Fuck, I went out the wrong door. Okay, you cock-waggling fuck stamp.
I'm done with this cursed place. The bloody comet, square coins.
Yeah. Uh-huh. I'm gonna call everyone who starts talking about square coins a fuck stamp.
Not another fucking stone.
I was about to call that guy the biggest fuck stamp possible.
Life can be really strange. I fought the Nilfgaardian a few years back.
Now we
must
camp with the Black Ones.
We should have our sea. Take an interest in things. Or it will
okay.
Turn out like the mill in Stiltum.
Come on!
That was the most terrifying fucking noise I've ever heard. Who needs a horse when you can do this all the way through the fucking Pontar Valley?
Come on, no reason to keep the specters waiting.
Oh, you great big fuck stamp. I do it only in my fucking hour.
reason to keep the specters waiting.
Finally returned, brother. Time to atone for your evil deeds. You shall surrender to us your soul.
Kiss my arse, Phantom. You'll not make me shit myself this time. Me and the Witcher will dispatch you where you belong.
Naive little maverick, made a fool of your entire life. Isn't that true, Geralt?
What are they talking about?
Don't listen to this nonsense. Just help me kill them.
I'll not forget what you did for me.
I did it for coin.
Small price for peace of mind.
Don't you owe me an explanation? I want to hear the truth.
I was born by the very border. General Vandergrift understood that I knew every blade of grass here. So he appointed me lead scout. We were based in my family's house.
This house?
One day I scouted beyond the river. When I returned, I found my father digging the graves behind the house.
What happened?
Honor was everything to him. He had brought us up, taught us principles. And then one day, Edernian soldiers arrived and undid all that. Shamed his children. He could not stop himself. He swore he did not do it. But there was blood in his clothes. We fought. He fell from the cliff.
Why did the Spectres want your soul?
Maybe they've no tolerance for patricide.
Maybe. Now go back to camp and present proof of your valor. Take back your dignity.
Boom. Journal updated. Yay, I did it. Yay, I think I got the good ending to this. Yeah. From a bygone era. Lost Lambs. Okay. Oh my god, let's get the shit out
guess
of
here. Guess they'll never learn.
Eh. What about this one? Plus one vigor. Yeah, I got third vigor. That's really weird. Vigor. Vigor with a V. V. As in vagrants. As in voluptuous. As in very. Not berry. Very. Yeah. I'll let you deal with the common riffraff.
Keep your guard up. That's more like it.
Hey!
His mother come.
Find someone able to decipher the magic notes. Hey, you.
Greetings, Geralt.
Greetings, Vess. What news from the Blue Stripes?
They're keeping their eyes open, as always.
We've lost the assassin's trail.
The trail led us here. If it goes no further, the assassins must be in the vicinity. I see two possibilities. Either Hensoldt hired them, or he's their next target.
We'll find out soon enough.
We'll know one way or the other. Whether his head's on a pike.
Not another fucking stone.
He's here for some other meeting. I'm assuming it's going to be disempowering disenfranchising the King of Radovid. By disenfranchising, if I've used that correctly, I mean separating his head from the rest of him.
What else am I to do? This mist's driving me crazy.
Find someone able to decipher the runes. The magic notes, not the runes.
The whole camp's gone berserk looking for the coins. Grown lads with their arses in the air.
You'll meet your match.
We need to talk.
What? No, hello, good morning. Pucker up and kiss my ass, nothing. Good morning, Wyvern. Will you take some tea? It's a fortifying beverage.
Some other time, maybe.
I found the plotters, Dan.
The plotters. I know where they meet.
I knew I could count on you.
Is that enough for you, then?
One can tell a real man not by how he begins, but by how he finishes.
What else do you want from me?
I shall give you four of my men who'll be near at hand and provide backup if something goes awry. They'll stay out of sight until summoned. Bring me one of the plotters alive. I have many questions. I must know who's behind all this.
Can you make anything out of these notes, sorcerer?
Where did you get them?
Unimportant.
And you've no notion what's in them?
Wouldn't be asking if I did.
They describe a very dangerous ritual. Practically pure necromancy. The sort that gets you burned at the stake.
Be specific. What kind of ritual?
One to summon the soul of an evil man. A man evil enough to wander the world after death. Souls of this kind gladly enter into covenants in the hope of being sent into the beyond.
Why would anyone want to deal with evil?
The possible reasons are many. You'll always find people willing to sell their souls in exchange for something valuable to them. I'll gladly buy the scroll.
I thought necromancy was forbidden.
Oh, it is, but I'm an avid collector of manuscripts containing forbidden knowledge.
I'll keep it for now.
I think I'll keep it. Maybe I can become a collector myself.
Wooden sold. I have a feeling that's going to be used against me later.
They'll have to sit it out like hens on their eggs until this mist lifts.
I'm done with this cursed place. The bloody
tournament.
I'm interested in the
scum has so far destroyed. Since the mist appeared, the lads from the company have collected a kitty.
As long as they pay us.
Tournaments.
All right, I'll take.
The king will be pleased. Just remember.
I'll try not to.
Duels take place from noon to dusk.
All I'm going to do is I'm going to check the wiki, because if I remember correctly, there's a certain way that you're going to do it. Otherwise, you'll end up with a bunch of dead people in your hands. And I don't really want a bunch of dead people in my hands. Okay, wait. Ave insult. I meditate.
Tournament.
Can we start?
Ready?
What are the rules?
Two adversaries fight until one of them yields.
That's it.
The loser is out of the tourney. Ready?
I am indeed.
I've got signs.
Begin then. Witcher Geralt of Rivia will now fight the Honorable Gwydion.
Anyone know what it's all about?
Wins! You won. Let me know.
All right.
Tournaments.
Can we?
Ready?
I am.
Let's begin.
I had a mate for me.
Yeah.
I surrender!
Witcher Geralt wins!
Boom.
You won. Let me know when you're ready for the next fight.
Okay. I'm back.
All right. A super soldier serum or what?
Tournaments. That...
Can we...
Ready?
I am it.
Let's begin.
All right.
Geralt of Rivia will now take on the fearless Boren.
Boren. You are Boren.
Witcher Geralt wins!
Is there not a single fucking soul in Kedwin able to beat the Witcher? Dongfield cowards, all of you!
Apparently not in Kedwin. But in Temeria, perhaps. I'll give it a shot.
That could be interesting. If you win, I'll double the reward.
The Witcher's challenger this time will be Vess, a maiden serving in an elite unit of the Temerian army.
I'm keeping my own.
I surrender.
A few more like him and I could conquer half the world. Give him the prize. He's earned it.
The king wanted a spectacle and he got it. A shame the result was so predictable.
Witches are not invincible.
Seems this one is. But you were brave nonetheless.
She fought harder than all the Kedweni soldiers combined.
You're very kind.
Wasn't so kind in the arena.
He took me seriously.
That's true.
Thanks for not giving me a handicap. I'm going back to my camp. Visit me if you want.
Women, here's your praise. I need to get back to my business.
Thanks.
What a mess.
Everything fine? Great.
It's probably not a romance option. I hope it's not a romance option, because that would be odd. But you know what? I'm gonna go there. Save before I enter. Enter.
I'm done with this cursed place. The bloody.
See what it is. I'll show you your reward. If it's a sex scene. Just to show it, but I'm gonna load.
Not another fucking stone.
Those can be real.
No!
I fought the Nilfgaardians a few years back. Now we make camp. Come and tell us enough.
The Elder and the Recruiter are coming for you.
Okay.
He was slaughtering pigs at the time. So he
takes it.
I wanted to thank you. That was a great fight.
The only great fights are those I win.
It's no dishonor to lose to a mutant created for swordsmanship.
If it wasn't a tournament but a battle, we wouldn't be speaking now.
You were better than all the knights of Kedwin put together.
You're very kind.
I'm sincere.
A rare trait. Perhaps I should take advantage of this opportunity.
It's a shame. You know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna show you guys.
Since we're being honest, I'd like to have some wine with you.
With pleasure.
I wasn't expecting you to agree. This was your chance to get back at me.
I have no need. In truth, I'm grateful to you.
Interesting.
I was sure you'd go easy on me. Then I'd have told you to bugger off. But since you took me seriously, I have some Tucson wine in my tent. Could I tempt you?
Lead the way. I learned more about you from that duel than from all our conversations put together.
I'm curious. According to Geralt of Rivia, what is Vess like?
She's manly.
She's ambitious, honorable, and beautiful.
In that order.
What if I say the reverse?
If you think I don't like to hear compliments about my beauty, you're very wrong. I'm a soldier, and it pisses me off when I'm viewed as a pair of tits atop an arse. But I'm also a woman, and like every woman, I have my needs.
In that case, let's drink to your needs.
I fulfill my needs differently.
Then what do you want to drink to?
To us.
I didn't know there was an us.
Better to live a day as a king than a life as a beggar. First we'll drink the wine, then we'll go to bed.
Can we do it the other way around?
Fine, fuck it. I'm gonna show you guys. I'm really not interested.
He does what?
Puts a pig's eye in his arse. The Elder and the Recruiter enter, and the mother says...
Okay. Loading game. Because... I'm taken, but I showed you guys what that was like. I said, yeah, fuck it.
I wanted to thank you. That was a great fight.
The only great fights are those I win.
It's no dishonor to lose to a mutant created for swordsmanship.
If it wasn't a tournament but a battle, we wouldn't be speaking now.
You were better than all the knights of Kedwin put together.
You're very kind.
I'm sincere.
A rare trait. Perhaps I should take advantage of this opportunity.
Since we're being honest, I'd like to have some wine with you.
With pleasure.
I wasn't expecting you to agree. This was your chance to get back at me.
I have no need. In truth, I'm grateful to you.
Interesting.
I was sure you'd go easy on me. Then I'd have told you to bugger off. But since you took me seriously, I have...
Lead the way. I learned more about you.
I'm curious.
She's manly.
she's ambitious.
In that...
What if I say...
If you think I don't like... I'm a soldier.
In that case, that...
I fulfill...
Then what do you want?
To us.
I did...
Better to live a day as a king.
Thanks, but I'm otherwise occupied.
You mean your work? Or Triss?
Both. Great wine, though.
His mother comes and tells him...
Oh.
The Elder and the Recruiter are coming for you. He was slaughtering pigs...
Finally become the best soldier in the world. She will recognize her abilities and given her due credit. Let's just say our dear friend Mr. Arkham Witcher here.
What? Puts a pig's eye in his arse. The Elder and the Recruit enter, and the mother says,
okay.
Son, they've come to take you to war.
Okay. I haven't actually seen this one give me a quest marker. Apparently, according to this, I needn't be here, but I need to travel southwest. North, south. East and west. Yeah. It's like down in this area. That's north. That means that's south. So that's first. That's fucking right. I got confused because I've had a few of those bugs, like, a few of the bugs in the first game, bug outs, where I couldn't complete them. I read on the wiki article that there are some to where you won't be able to complete those ones because they're bugged as well. Wait. I can go. So, okay, good. I was about to say. Don't feel like going all the way the fuck back around. The great big fuck stand. I went the wrong fucking way. Too bad for her. She found someone who actually kind of treated her as equal. But. As I said to one fuck stamp already. And by fuck stamp, I mean, Shani. I wonder if in The Witcher 3 if I'll be able to visit Vizima again. If anyone visit Vizima. I wonder, Siegfried and Yavin lived for me, right? There. Yeah. They both lived. Didn't kill any of them. Don't remember. So. Does that mean that I'll eventually maybe get to meet them? Because. Scoia's Hill, of course, the main choice present in the game. But the Order, are the Order still alive, or are they gonna appear as different people?
Oi, what you doing here?
They're looking for
I heard Zivik can't wait for you to get back.
Plough it all. If we miss muster, he'll have us flogged.
Get us out of here, will
you? You came here on your own. You can get back on your own.
This place is crawling with droners. I mean, we'd have stayed in our tents on our arses if we'd known. We're safe in the circle, but 3 feet outside, and who knows what
would happen. I walked here.
All right, we'll go back together. Apparently, it's bad luck to tread on the ashes.
Apparently, but I don't give a fuck.
Who cares enough to bring all these things here?
I don't know, Geralt, but maybe we shouldn't stand in the middle of them.
Nothing interesting. Strange aura.
That's got a strange aura. That's no news.
Who cares enough to bring all these things here?
I care to know that as well.
Nothing. Again.
Blah, blah, blah.
Who cares enough to bring all these things here?
Okay, hold on. Let's pick the wheel to get the nail, and the altar to get the note, and a scar coin. Spec the wheel to get the coin.
Strange aura. Let's take a closer look. Sabrina was nailed to this wheel. Something protected the wheel from the flames. It's hardly scorched. Fresh holes and splinters. Someone's pulled nails from the wheel recently. I'd better take one, just in case. Carved from a solid piece of stone. Reusable, you could say. Candles, amulets, coins. People make offerings here like they would at a shrine. Square coins adorned with a fish. I guess the plotters like to come here. Let's see. An unnatural stillness typical of intersections and places where streams of the power meet. Unnerving, but harmless. People seem to be staying away from the wheel. Glad to know I'm not the only one to desecrate this. I need to bring the king here. I need to know what happened here. Witnesses of the two leads. Sabrina's cultists and the nail thief, who's obviously immune to the aura of this place. Time to question some soldiers.
Okay. So apparently, after you finish killing the... if you keep running along the wooden picket... What the fuck's a... Wooden picket? Where are the wooden pickets? Request rat fiends and 3 corpses for the rat fiend contract. Fine.
You've looked and touched your fill, right? Let's get out of here.
Did you light those candles?
We did.
What's it to you?
From what I've seen, it's not safe here.
The beasts are too scared to come near the circle.
Maybe, but you gotta leave the circle to return to camp.
Help us get back!
If you all know this area is infested with monsters, why the hell did you come here?
On a kind of pilgrimage to visit the circle.
Feel their eyes on you. They're watching us. We won't get out alive, superstitious idiots that we are.
Don't you believe the visionary? You don't have to. But it was worth a try, right?
Old idiot. It's his fault we ended up here.
Who is this visionary?
He's behind all this. He talks of miracles in the circle.
I believe him. Know why? He lives deep in the valleys, but something protects him from all those harpies.
Did you see them burn the sorceress?
3 years ago. We both served under Henselt then, but only the 5th company guarded the stake.
They say the king never wanted to make a spectacle. Some soldiers never come here, but others visit the circle to check the remains.
You're just like them. To you, it's only a superstition to make money from. You're looking for old nails in the ashes.
Like that shitbag who trades outside the inn.
You're mistaking me for someone else.
Really? Then give us the nail.
I'm keeping it.
Keeping it? Not heard what they say. Relics are like fist tech for simple folk.
How did you manage to avoid the drowners on your way here?
The visionary was with us. He led us through, then left.
I don't like this place.
Thought you'd want to stay the night here.
I know at least a few places I'd rather sleep. Come
on. Beats me why they've been fighting over these hellholes for generations.
I get goosebumps every time I go outside the palisade.
Yes, Vic was right.
Down on the hill, guys.
Drowner lairs. Not the best spots for picnics.
Curses on him! If it wasn't for you that have eaten us!
We owe you our lives, Witcher. We can't let Zivik catch us.
Don't shit your pants! Sabrina saved us from the monsters. So what?
Blood curse.
His mother comes and tells him, the elder and the recruiter.
Hey!
Oh, I see the visionary.
Not another fucking stone.
Finally.
This nail was the closest to her right hand.
You fool. You'd believe him if he told you it was Sabrina's shinbone. He ripped you off.
We'll see in the next battle. The relic will protect me. All you'll have is the tin pan on that empty head of yours.
Relics, artifacts, trinkets, and talismans. Hallowed and highly valuable.
I found footprints at Sabrina's execution site. Do you know anything about that?
Why would I? You found them, not me.
Yet your boots are black from ash.
Shh! All right. What do you want to know?
Do you believe in the power of your merchandise?
You mean the relics? Others believe in them, that's what counts. They'll believe in anything that gives them hope. Soldiers shit their pants and throw up in fear before going into battle. If kissing a rusty nail gives them courage, then in my book, it works.
Do you remember the sorceress Sabrina?
Same as all the others. Looked like a young nympho, but an old hag inside. You want to talk about her? See that freak who burns candles?
So long.
A super soldier serum, or what?
I don't know, but with that, guys, I'm gonna leave this episode here. I think I'm gonna go to bed finally.